vary at any given location.
Whoa.
This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, may occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. The warning alarm will be activated for warnings of selected watches affecting locations in portions of West Kentucky, Southeast Missouri, Southern Illinois, Southwest Indiana, and Northwest Tennessee. This concludes this test of NOAA weather warning device. Now return to our regular programming.
Well, both weather radios just went off. This one went off for an unrecognized message. This one went off. Yeah, guys, so we finally had a severe, a required weekly test caught on camera, sort of.